As the day begins, Dorothy and Nicole guide the staff on how to help a bride that wants a one-of-a-kind dress.
Today we're going to talk about brides that want to have the most outrageous, most gorgeous, most amazing dress. They want to shock everybody with a wow factor.
Sometimes it's just an element that can make it unique. So if you really are able to think outside the box, show it to them.
When a bride comes in and is looking for that perfect one-of-a-kind dress, that's really a tall order. And that puts a lot of pressure on the consultant.
We know that you girls can do it.
Absolutely.
Audrey will need that vote of confidence for her first appointment.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Jackie.
Hi, Jackie. Honey, I'm Audrey. Nice to meet you.
My name is Jackie Bruno. I've worn a lot of really, really gorgeous, amazing gowns. I started modeling at age 13. I've also been in pageants, and now I need to find my wedding gown. It's gonna be better than every single one I've worn before.
You're her mother?
Yes.
Okay.
Today I have a really special group. I have my mother, who's also my maid of honor. We get along so well, it's really wonderful. My grandmother is here, my uncle Michael, who's also buying the dress. Neil, my hairdresser, is here with me, and my friend Sandra is also my wedding planner. It's just so special in so many different ways, and I'm really, really excited about it.
What do you have in mind?
Maybe something that is sophisticated, elegant, but still sexy gown. But maybe we can try a few slim dresses. But I do like the mermaid wear, and I like chiffon. I don't know.
Okay. Well, we'll talk a little more.
I've worn so many. I'm so confused.
Price point. Where are you comfortable?
We're trying to stay around 5 to 8, but we're willing to go up if we need to.
Come on, fabulous girl.
Yay! The dress is the most important part of my wedding. So we're willing to spend what we need to spend to make people stop and say, wow, look at that gown.
Where's the wedding going to be?
It's gonna be in Newport, Rhode Island. It's actually at this place called Belmare, and it's very Miami South Beach. It's really glamorous, I would say.
Okay.
My fiance's name is Joseph Finley. Well, we actually met through friends. I didn't think that they made guys who are 6'5", handsome, and also nice. He's the holy grail, you know? So I'm really excited about our wedding. It's gonna be everything I've ever dreamed of and more.
We're okay with bling.
We're okay with bling. I still wanna—
And how about lace?
I love lace, and I wanna make sure that it's unique, sexy, but still elegant, glamorous, and making a statement.
Okay.
See, I've worn so many gowns, I'm so confused.
All right, the gown that makes you feel like a bride, that would be the dress.
Any girl that's had on pageant dresses and has modeled wedding dresses, that's gonna just raise the level of expectation that she's gonna have for her own wedding dress.
It's gonna be very hard to find a dress for Jackie.
So Audrey starts with a gown the bride has requested.
I love the back of it. My grandmother is going to hate it, but I love the back of it.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. Woo. Woo. Sexy. This dress is gorgeous. I fell in love with this dress in a magazine, and I really, really wanted to try it on. So what do you guys think? From the front, it's a little different than from the back.
The silhouette of that, I think, is fantastic.
It's definitely unique.
The bling is definitely there.
I just love the back. Do you guys think it's too much?
It's not too much, Jackie. It really isn't.
It isn't.
I'm shocked.
I know.
It's regal. It's very regal.
Do we like this?
Yeah, I like it.
I do. Grandma did not like the bling dress.
She probably thinks it's a little too hoochie.
Something more elegant.
A little more elegant.
Yeah. I don't think it was a wedding gown. I think it was kind of more of a pageant-y gown.
I know. Where was this at Miss USA?
No kidding.
The dress conjures up past pageants, so Audrey brings Randy into the discussion.
Hi. Randy.
Hello. Hi. How are you?
Nice
so to nice
meet
to meet you.
It's my pleasure.
What do you think, Randy?
I think you look beautiful, but you feel it's too pageant-y, right?
Yeah, I want to look like a bride. I don't want it to be like another pageant gown that I've worn. I want it to be my bridal gown.
Okay. This first gown is stunning. It's a $10,000 Panina Tournée, and even though this is a wedding dress, I can see where she would think this would look like a pageant dress.
What works in Vegas at Miss USA does not always work on your wedding day.
As Jackie realizes finding a unique look would be tougher than she thought. Bride Jackie is a beauty queen and a professional wedding dress model. So when it comes to gorgeous gowns, she's been there, done that.
Because I've worn so many gowns, I'm not gonna be that impressed with just any old bridal gown. I need something that's really special, really unique.
Dress number one was a $10,000 stunner. But for Jackie, it feels like a run-of-the-mill pageant gown.
Where was this at Miss USA?
No kidding.
Yeah.
So Audrey hopes a princess ball gown is less pageant and more bridal.
I think I'm gonna try this.
Very Cinderella.
This might be a little big.
I think if we could go more A-line ball gown. My Miss Teen USA gown that I wore was a ball gown, and I didn't want to repeat that. See, I like this neckline, but I think it might be too simple. not enough. My Miss Massachusetts dress was very sleek and sassy, and I didn't want to repeat that.
Too casual?
I think so. There's been so many gowns for proms and pageants and bridal gowns that I've worn. I didn't want to repeat anything. I don't think this is my gown.
Okay. Come in.
Hi, Jackie. Your
Hello.
Mother and Sandra picked these two dresses up.
That is gorgeous.
Okay.
That might be the one.
Let's take it.
There you go. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Oh, that's pretty.
Do you like it?
I love that.
That's gorgeous.
Love it. Good choice.
Timeless, too.
Yes.
Timeless.
In September with a right veil. Oh, my God.
She looks beautiful in the dress.
I heard lots of love. Grandma, what do you think?
Oh, I love it. Just as more Jackie.
That dress definitely got the oohs and ahs. But I really like those cheer straps. I really like the embellishments. But there's just something missing. It is beautiful. But I didn't get that tingly feeling.
You have to love it.
I'm not feeling that like, guys, I have to have this.
Okay, then we'll get rid of it.
You've worn so many dresses that
maybe I'm not gonna get that like moment. I am a little worried that I'm not gonna have that moment that I have worn so many of these gowns.
Are you the type of person that has those kind of emotions?
I think I usually do. I think I overanalyze everything.
Randy and Audrey are struggling to find a dress for the girl who's worn everything. With time running out, Randy has one more idea up his sleeve.
I have this ruby that's just all lace. It's bridal
strap. She will do lace.
Okay. I chose a classic, simple lace gown for Jackie because I think when you've had on so many beaded pageant dresses that the way to go is simple, understated, traditional, and have that bridal experience.
Oh, wow.
That looks more like a wedding dress.
This is a wedding gown.
Yeah.
Yes.
There was no pageant in that dress. It was just, wow, I loved it.
Oh, wow. Mom, why are you crying? Now you look like a bride.
Yeah.
And now I have the feeling.
When I saw that dress, it was kind of a surreal moment to see her in it. And I didn't really feel that this would ever happen.
You're beautiful.
Thanks. But it did. I got the chills and I got the goosebumps.
But Jackie seems to be getting cold feet.
Why are you guys crying?
Oh, golly.
It's the best one so far.
You see yourself getting married in this?
Is this the gown and I just can't see it? I think I've just worn so many gowns. I don't feel special in a gown. It's
like... You should love it and want it. You shouldn't try.
I'm not wowed yet. It doesn't feel right.
Something's not clicking with you in the dress. If you don't like it, you don't like it.
But I do like it.
You have to love it, not just like it.
Yeah.
No matter how many wedding dresses you've tried on, I still think that a bride will know when she puts on the right one. Just like when they find the fiancé, they know that's the one.
I'm feeling disappointed. I really wanted to find the gown today, but you know, it's like in pageants, when you really want to win too much, sometimes you just don't.